Colin Isles. I play for USL Sevens, and this is my tribe.
Lovely pass as well, and quick hands here from Zach Testa for Carlton Isles. Now here's a real opportunity, too quick for Horn. He's way too quick for Frankie Horn. And the doctor!
They've got an extra man on this right-hand side. It is the flying machine. Carlton Isles stands up, one man stands up, two. Carlton Isles under the posts. Brilliant!
Concept down, little dummy, and Isles. Hey, Carlton Isles. Can he go? He will. 7-11, Carlton Isles to try.
Well taken. Puts it into the hands of Carlton Isles. There's the first one.
If the U.S. could just find a way to just get out of this half now.
Here comes Carlton Isles, the spinster. Isles has won the break. Isles, they're not going to catch the 36th fastest man in the United States. Down he goes for the try.
Test. Now then, can he go the whole way? Carlton Isles, the quickest man, goes inside. There he goes. That's the man. 10.13, 100 metres. The quickest man of a rugby game.
Put a good strong kick on it, and here comes Carlton Isles showing us his speed. Toes it again. Ombachi is with him. Isles in front of the big south stand announces.
Here's Carlton Isles.
Well, he fancies it, doesn't he? Oh, that is what sheer pace can do.
Ben Blair, he's on the park too. Madison Hughes, here comes the speedster, Colin Isles, a little inside out, and that's his job to score tries.
Raw talent, and here goes Isles, just running around England. Across comes Watson. Watson shows him the touchline. The final. Australia awaits. On here to Isles, who just runs for fun, and he barely gets into third gear. He's gone round Phil Burgess. United States are moving into the 40s. It's a record win against.
Here goes Carlton Isles. Don't let him get into his running. There he goes. He's got one on one here. The little body swerve. Nobody's going to catch Carlton Isles. Another fantastic try from the little fella.
Look at this. He just knows there's an option. And Oyland is no slouch, let me tell you. And he's got around Oyland.
Perenara again, High speed start to the game. Milner scatter back on the inside to Nonu. Now here's Milner scattering a little bit of space. Beautiful.
Pat Blair, he's on the park too. And Madison Hughes. Here comes the speed start. Colin Isles. A little inside out. And that's his job. His job to score tries.
To just find a way to just get out of this half now. Here comes Colin Isles, the speedster. Isles has won the break. They're not going to catch the 36th faster.
Colin Isles, I play for USL Sevens, and this is my try.
Pass as well, and quick hands there from Zach Test out for Carlton Isles. Now here's a real opportunity, too quick for Horn. He's way too quick for Frankie Horn. And Hadoff can't.
They've got an extra man on this right hand side. It is the flying machine. Carlton Isles stands up one man, stands up two. Carlton Isles under the posts. Brilliant.
Test. Now then, can he go the whole way? Colin Isles, the quickest man, goes inside. There he goes. That's the man. 10.13, 100.